I have loved every second of this. I love you. Thank you for being so great to my beautiful fiance, Vienna. Thank you, everybody, for watching and keeping me in. Thank you.
Sorry.
He's a sensitive guy.
Yeah. Well, here he is now performing the cha-cha. Please welcome Jake Pavelka and his partner, C-helsie J-ake.
Just take those old records off the shelf. I sit and listen to them by myself. Today's music ain't got the same soul. I like that old time of rock and roll. Don't try to take me to a disco. You'll never even get me out on the floor. In 10 minutes I'll be late for the door. I like that old time of rock and roll. Still like that old time of rock and roll. That kind of music just soothes my soul. I reminisce about the days of old with that old time of rock and roll.
Supposed to be the pantless version.
That
is your version of the cha-cha, right? Isn't it the dancer who has to come up with the choreography for that particular dance? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's certainly original. How you doing there?
Good. I don't have any skin on my knees anymore.
No, I know you've been bouncing up and down. Boy, you've been through it since we last saw you. You went to The Bachelor. You had a wonderful run there, and now comes this second show.
Amazing, isn't it? Just, I had such a good time dancing with C-helsie.
Did you? I'll bet you did.
We've been together for, dancing together for about 10 weeks now.
Yeah. But now all this crying, Jake.
Were you surprised at the reaction to your tearful goodbye?
You know what? It just came out because I was so passionate about Dancing with the Stars and having to say goodbye to that family.
Yeah.
Such a special time in my life. My dance partner, C-helsie. You know,
but here's the thing. Women don't understand.
Jake. Don't make fun. Jake is a sensitive man.
And you women don't appreciate sensitivity in your men. Everybody, Kelly making fun of him.
Well,
you know?
I've never seen you cry, and I'd kind of like that, to see that.
Oh, really?
It runs in the family.
But so, you had a great run.
Too. I sure did, and thanks to C-helsie, she was my secret weapon through the whole thing. We had a blast. Yeah,
so what happens now, Jake, to you? You're going back to Hollywood to be an actor, maybe? Would you like that?
You know what? I'm going to explore all options. We're looking at some different things, but, you know, aviation's always, no matter what.
You're a pilot, I know that, sure. And you got Texas that loves you, and you love Texas.
Absolutely. Everybody rallied together and voted.
But you've done some acting when you were younger, right?
I certainly have, yeah. I was on Walker, Texas Ranger for a couple of episodes.
When they filmed it down there, you mean?
They did.
Yeah.
It was great. It was the same crew that did the show Dallas.
Yeah, sure. So now, C-helsie, what happens to you? You get ready for the next season of Dancing with the Stars?
Yeah, no, I just chill and hang out. We're going to take a little time off, you know? Go shopping in New York today.
Yeah, sure. Did you ever fall in love with the guy you're dancing with?
No.
Was there any jealousy
not even this time?
Between you and Vienna?
No.
Are you sure,
cool.
C-helsie?
She's cool.
Because I used to see Vienna looking from the audience at you and saying, who does she think she is?
Well, is there a wedding planned yet?
We don't have a wedding planned yet. You know, her family's in Florida, mine's in Texas, and so we're trying to figure out how to do it, how to get the families
together. The logistics
together.
Of it all.
I have 109 cousins that I'm going to
invite. Are you kidding?
100.
Just on mine side. I think she's got 300.
Are you serious?
All barefoot.
Wedding.
Because when you marry, you know, you marry all of those 300 cousins.
That's right.
And you got to buy them shoes for the rest of your life.
All right.
Can we dance out of this?
Well, you can't do what you did.
No.
Something nice.
Take them all to C-helsie and to J-ake.
If you'd like to watch any of our Broadway week performances or would like more information about anything you see on live, just log on to our website. Live returns in a moment.